remember like hesitant. But then, knowing that we have more than 5 million educators throughout the nation supporting UTLA, many issues to accomplish. So it's my pleasure to introduce to you Lily Eskelson Garcia, president of the NEA, and Randy Weingarten, president of the AFP. And this is your
hate.